Hello everyone, welcome to today's KingDraw PC tutorial. KingDraw PC Learn not only supports copying the structure into Word, PowerPoint, and other Microsoft Office related software, but also to ChemDraw. In the KingDraw V1.1.2 version, we need to convert the structure to smiles or more formats for fluent transition between KingDraw and ChemDraw. In the latest released KingDraw V2.0.0 beta version, the intercommunication method has been upgraded. Now we can make this structural intercommunication more simple and direct. Here we go. First, it is about how to copy the structure from KingDraw to ChemDraw. The latest KingDraw for PC adds a new option in ChemDraw. After we select the structure, click Copy as ChemDraw option in the right-click menu, and then select and paste in ChemDraw. Or directly use the shortcut Ctrl plus V to paste the structure to the ChemDraw canvas. Then we look at how to copy the structure from ChemDraw to KingDraw. The operation of copying the structure in ChemDraw to KingDraw is much easier. After selection, just copy and paste. Last, let's look at more powerful function. Use KingDraw to edit the structure imported from ChemDraw in Office file. In our daily study and work, we often encounter such a situation. The computer in use doesn't install ChemDraw. I want to edit the structure imported from ChemDraw in Word and PowerPoint files. What should I do? Now KingDraw can solve this problem. Copy the structure imported from ChemDraw in the Word editor and paste it directly on the KingDraw canvas. Then you can edit. Have you been amazed by the new features? In the future, we will update the new features in KingDraw beta in real time. If you like to experience new functions, you can download the KingDraw beta to buy first. Any questions or suggestions, please leave us a message. Until next time.